Welcome to this next video. Subscribe if you like this video.
How to multiply the numbers of hundreds and dozens.
First, slide the dozens number to the beginning of the hundreds number. Then swap the position of the dozens number. Multiply the parallel numbers. Next, slide the dozens number to the right. Next, multiply the parallel numbers and add them both. Next, slide the dozens number to the right. Continue this step.